that is a fish on a Magnum metalhead.
Ouch.
Got it right in the jaw. That's good.
Trolling flies. This is the basic rigging. Take your main line and attach a trolling swivel. To that trolling swivel, attach about 40 inches of 10-pound fluorocarbon line. Thread that line through an action disc, just like that there, and then attach the fly via a Palomar knot. Get that wet and get ready to yell, "Fish on!" That's how you troll a fly.